But just, I'm just talking generally about items that may be damaged or may not. But I won't even mention what's in the boxes, I'll just refer to them as artifacts.
We haven't experienced such a big earthquake before, so I don't know how to express this feeling, but we try to do our best to open our museum again.